What's up, guys? I know, I get it. It's been a minute. I haven't uploaded for like a month or two. I get it. I know. I have some explaining to do. So the past few months, honestly, straight up with you guys, I've really been in a rut. Creative, mental, creator's block is what I call it. It's just like when you don't feel like you can create. I've been in that rut. I feel like I'm getting out of it. I have some dope trips planned for this year. I'm super excited for this year. I'm actually going to go work out. It's about 11 p.m. right now. I'm waiting for Logic's new song, Homicide, to drop, and I'll probably feature it in this fucking video. I'm pumped for that. But anyway, in a few weeks, I'll actually be going to Portland, Oregon with Zach. He's been in one of my old videos, super old homie of mine, but a very true homie nonetheless. I'm going to see him. I'm going to work out with him. I'm going to hang with him for a week and adventure around Portland because I'm very hyped for that. But yeah, kind of an unrelated topic. The rest of this video is actually going to be some footage that I filmed earlier a few weeks ago with my friend Khalid, and we're going to be doing parkour. And that, dude, I loved learning parkour, and now I have skills that like I can use, so it's freaking dope. But yeah, I'm about to go to the gym and get this freaking awesome workout in. I'm training legs. Also, some little news. I got this board here as well. It's an electric board, backfire board. It's like a boosted board. Oops, I'm an idiot. It's like a boosted board, but kind of like an off-brand version, but it's still sick. It can go like 12 miles. It goes like 22 miles per hour. I love it in the city. It's absolutely clutch to have. But anyway, yeah, about to go to the gym, get this workout in. Training legs. I am pumped. No pun intended. Call it yourself the greatest alive, then you don't deserve to do that. No, please do not do that. You gon' get smacked, you gon' make Bobby attack. You gon' make Bobby boy snap, you gon' make Bobby boy snap. Bobby boy, fuck rap, bustin' like an addict with a semi-automatic. Who done had it and he ready for anybody to buck back. Gonna catch a vibe, ain't no way in hell we leaving nobody alive. Even suicide, no fuck that. Bobby feeling villainous, he killing us. I'm coming for your man and his lady and even a baby. I'm feeling like I'm chicken Slim Shady. Like Jay-Z, jiggas up, you fuckers who didn't write anything. Are getting washed, thicker, like bathing. Young Hova, I know hitters like Yankees. Gun told us to pull triggers like crazy. Unloaded, leave you shot up in your Rover. Your body goes limping, slumps over like A-Rod in a month low, but he just homered. Guys, this is super cool. So, I have this new thing where, yeah. So, I can go in here and change my colors. It goes green, like literally whatever I wanted to be. So, point is, anyway, we're back from the gym. I'm super exhausted. I'm about to eat a shit ton of food right now because I am so freaking tired. I'm going to bed right after this. Got to get up at 6 in the morning. Anyways, I'm exhausted. I'm going to let you guys enjoy the rest of the video. It's going to be me and Khalid doing parkour at UNCC. Like I said, I filmed this weeks ago, so if my beard looks shorter or my hair looks different, you know why. It's, like I said, I've been struggling lately to get content, but, dude, no excuses. I'm so sick of, like, being in that rut. I'm done. Fuck that. I'm so pumped to create content. Like, I want to make video after video, man. So anyway, look forward to what I have planned. Look forward to it, because I seriously am not joking when I say I have dope stuff coming. Honestly, I'm really hyped to go to Portland. That is going to be a dope vlog. That's going to be a dope vlog series. Anyway, I'm super hyped for that. I got stuff to work on. So I'm going to go to bed and get some good rest for tomorrow. Enjoy the rest of the vlog. Hope you guys enjoyed the workout session. I will see you guys in the next one. Peace. All right, guys. So we are here at UNCC. I'm with my boy Khalid. And he's going to tell you guys how long he's been doing parkour and like how long.
All right. So I've been doing parkour for 5 years. And today I'm going to teach Caleb how to do it. Gonna hit up this spot right here. This is the first one. And then we'll go along with it.
Yeah, I'm ready. So let's get it. Alright, so what am I going for?
So at the beginning we're just gonna get you to get up the wall pretty much. You're gonna run up it and just get on the top.
Gotcha.
After you do this one, we'll try this one as well.
Okay.
And then after this one we'll go hit up a big one somewhere.
I like this. Let's go.
Alright guys, so Khalid, we've been doing it for like 10 minutes as you can see.
Ooh,
as you can see, I'm already sweating, I'm dying, cut up a little bit. But he's the fucking man and he's showing me how to do this. So I'm gonna show you guys what I got so far. I'm not that good, but he's showing me. So.
It's good though, it is good. Look at that. Hell yeah.
Alright, guys. I'm gonna show you him doing it just to show you comparison. He's been doing this for a while, he's a fucking beast, so here he goes.
You what? Dude.
Guys, this is fucking awesome. I'm gonna have like a new skill now.
Oh, yeah.
This dude over here, man. Dude, I'm literally running up this wall. Like, no problem.
how you get away from security.
Imagine if I'm like in the city.
Dude,
now exactly. I can use this.
Yes, exactly.
Dude, it makes me so hyped.
Or if you want to get on a building, start climbing some stuff.
This man hangs off buildings though. I'm not doing that.
Work so fucking much, my greatest fear is I'ma die alone. Every diamond in my chain, yeah, that's a milestone.
Loving it, I'm
people
loving it.
Calling me, asking me for money, man. The only thing I'ma give you motherfuckers is a dial tone. Flashback of a youngin' sipping that purple Kool-Aid, skipping school.
Alright guys, we are back at it. A different spot, it's a little more wide open. Some grass is wet, and I'm itchy because I just did a roll in the grass. Cat grab?
Yeah.
Let's get it. Hell yeah. Dude, you're such a fucking beast. How the hell? Let's do this handstand. Hell yeah. Dude, we should practice handstands.
I know we should. I just got to do my head. Holy shit.
Fuck.
See that?
That's insane, dude.
That takes so much core strength.
Yeah, that's it's crazy.
You can do it again.
My god, what?
Follow my Instagram, of course, hadda.dawood. Link in description, and he'll put it right here.
What did you say?
Hadda.dawood. Khalid. Yeah, right there.
I'm gonna call you Squirrel from now on. So anyways guys, sit down right here. We are tired, very tired. I've been training all day. I've got like cuts on my hands. As you can see, it's worth it though. This is so fun. It's like learning another workout routine all in one, to be
and
honest.
And I'm also getting tanned, so.
Yeah, he's been out here trying to get a tan. He's not out here to do parkour, by the way.
Yeah, no parkour. Why would I do that? I'm obviously trying to get tan, you know.
What?
Since they're like photographers and stuff.
What did you just say?
Hello, friends. How close is it right now?
It's not that close.
Oh, okay. So my Instagram.
Shut up! Get out of here. Okay. All right, guys, we're kidding. But listen, I want to show you what this man's shoes look like. Now,
I can't afford shoes. That's why. So let's just look at this. Is the toes in this one, and obviously this is the thing. You know what is it called? That thing you put in the shoe for padding.
Sole?
The bottom.
The sole?
Here's the bottom.
Oh my god.
This is the bottom of this one.
You can tell he wall runs with this one, look.
Yeah, this one, especially this one.
Alright guys, so look. Here's the thing. Right now, I love parkour for one. I'm going to keep doing this. It's very fun. I'm going to like, honestly, when I'm out in the city and I'm like, I can climb that, I'm going to climb it. Like, it's just so cool.
Khaled has shown me so many cool things.
Seriously. Everything I look at right now is climbable.
Agree, right?
Yes.
So like I literally am looking at things. I'm like, okay, I can climb that. Okay, yeah, that's doable.
I could definitely cat grab that ledge right there. Like that's literally how I'm looking at things right now.
Look at your hand too.
I know, look.
That one right there.
This one is all yeah. I got the battle scars, man. But yeah, it's definitely worth it though.
It's hot right now.
What do you mean it's hot? It feels great out.
Oh yeah, I'm just getting a tan.
So Khalid wants me to hit this wall real quick and see how far I can run up it. So here, film for me, bro.
Hell yeah, I'm a filmmaker.
You say that every time.
Okay, you're good.
You can hit that second ledge.
I think you can get higher than that second ledge.
All right, ready?
Yeah. Yeah, you got higher. That's good. So check this out. Oh, he's going for more.
Oh, the fact that you can even...
Fuck, that hurt.
The fact that you can even get up there, though, is insane. Do you realize how high that is?
I know, but dude, that shit, like, I grab it and then I let go and I scratch myself.
All right, guys, we're about to head out. I'm about to go get some food. I am starving. Literally, I have had 2 apples today. That's it. I'm about to go home, edit this vlog, eat some quality food, and probably just chill and watch some Netflix. That sounds really nice.
It does, doesn't it?
That sounds really nice.
Eat cakes.
It's the weekend. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget, stay positive, stay awesome. Oh shit, oh!
Fuck.
Anyway, guys, I'm gonna be vlogging more soon. You guys are gonna see more dope shit from me, I promise you. Obviously on my Instagram as well, but please check out my homie here. Khalid M. DeWood. He is so fucking talented and good in parkour. Not only that, but his shots are dope too, because he's not scared of much.
We'll do more of these.
Definitely.
Yeah.
Definitely more.
Peace.
Work so fucking much, my greatest fear is I'ma die alone. Every diamond in my chain, yeah, that's a milestone.
Loving it, I'm
people
loving
calling
it.
Me, asking me for money, man. The only thing I'ma give you motherfuckers is a dial tone. Flashbacks of a youngin' sippin' that purple Kool-Aid. Skipping school with my homies and chief and reefer for 2 days. Running from the law,